how dangerous these guns are. They're not toys. Some of you have already heard this, but we always do this to prove to you that these are not toys and they are not things that you can play with. We're insured, covered to use them, and they are highly dangerous. So what I would ask, please do not enter this ring until our gun marshals say all guns are clear and empty. My son is one, and Mr. T that was out there just now is another one. All guns have got to be checked and made safe before anyone can come in the arena. If you want to come in the arena afterwards and have photographs, you're more than welcome. Okay, my son is going to show you what damage one of these guns can do. Now just imagine, is that taste all right?
No.
You pay extra for the showers, I'm sorry about that. If someone would like to pick the can up and show them. He's coming, okay. Now you can see how dangerous these guns are and they are not toys. So children, please do not ask your mum and dad for one of these guns. I'm sure they will not give you one. Yeah, he was only about seven. If I don't give him pocket money now. Okay then. Now we're going to have some music playing in a minute with a story being told. And that will give you the basic of the actual story. Can we have everyone in their positions, please?
A man included the water rights around there. Smith Carter of the Devil's Swamp, very close to her. He went to allow my mother to work and come to the profit. She refused to sell. That follows and her daughter was betrayed. And a warm day in prison.
told you, get off my land! Because you're on my land, woman, and when your husband died, it comes to me. Yeah, you've done nothing for this land. I tell you what, boy, it's not your problem, and you shut up there and all, boy.
Gonna make me, old man?
Make you full of...
Keep it in the leather.
He's gonna stop me.
I will.
You shut up, boy. Don't be a fool. Rad gun. Get back to the ranch and get some hands. Now.
Right.
Move it. Just back up. I tell you what, there's gonna be a lot of graves on this ground. It's gonna be yours. What a shotgun does your size?
Not at this range. Now move!
I might be outgunned now. I'm coming back with gunslingers, boys. And you saddle tramps better be off my land.
Just like you to get
and stuck. And take care with you, hand her, old pa.
Now, move it!
You haven't got the guts to face down on your head.
Well,
you
can't
have your gunslingers.
That's a laugh.
I've backed off of this land twice today. The third time, I'm gonna put a lot of you! You'll see. It's definitely one of...
No!
You'll be gone before I come back!
No!
I'm getting a bit tired of all this.
You're tired?
Yeah, I think we might give it a rest, boys. Go! Down, boy. Get your head down,
you
fool!
I'm here. He just shot one of our men.
Don't worry about that. You just keep your head down.
Right. Ah, hell!
What's the matter now?
I'm out of ammunition on this one.
comes out, you save the girl for yourself.
Right.
You finish.